everyone. Thank you so much for tuning in, and congratulations on taking the first step into looking at an exciting new career opportunity. Boy, Wendy and I are so thrilled to share with you the incredible opportunity we have here at Genworth, and to share with you why we feel there has never been a better time to be in the long-term care industry or a better company to be with than Genworth. You know, recently I heard award-winning author Joe Jordan say that the single most quintessential problem facing the 21st century today isn't global warming or terrorism or even an economic meltdown, but longevity. You know, they say the good news is we're all living longer, but the bad news is we're all living longer, especially when you look at financial situations. And it's really the financial issue that everyone's talking about. Recently, UBS, a national financial firm, put out a survey to its clients asking them what's on their mind and what's their greatest fear as they enter retirement. What topped the list? Being able to pay for health care and long-term care should something occur. So again, it's top of mind, a major financial issue, and how exciting to be talking about the opportunity to be part of that solution. And we're also very thrilled to have with us Wendy, and not just because she's a cool Olympian, but because she actually spent a large part of her career as a successful long-term care planning specialist with Genworth, and is going to share with us her insights and best practices about what she found and how she got such great success. So, by the way, Wendy, how do you go from the Olympic pool to the long-term care world?
I get that question all the time.
I bet.
One of the things, well, when I think back how I really got into it was my parents. Interestingly enough, my parents were my Olympic coaches until I was 18 years old. My father's health was starting to decline at that time. I make the Olympic team at 21 years old, and my father's health deteriorates pretty quickly after, a number of years after that point. I'm one of seven children. We live throughout the country, all of us. My mom is the primary caregiver for my dad, and we all kind of had to come together as this crisis management and figure out how to help and support my mom financially and physically as a caregiver. My role in that sibling stand, if you will, was to go into nursing homes and try and find a nursing home that would best fit my dad. And what we found out, there were lots of nursing homes where my father could have gone, but we couldn't afford it. It was $18 a day, and we could not afford that. You fast forward, my father's been deceased now for 31 years. Fast forward today, I have a mother that's almost 93 in a nursing home at $282 a day. And by the way, when we talk about longevity, it's not just about being old at 93 like my mother. My father was 59 years old when his health declined. So it really did lead me onto the road of long-term care. Certainly through my life, I saw it and I thought, gosh, what is a business that I could do? What is something that I could do to educate individuals and families throughout my state on the importance of long-term care financial planning? And that is how I started my business.
Wow, that's incredible. And listening to you talk, it seems even more than just building a successful long-term care practice, which is great, but it's even more about the significance of what you do and the impact you have every single day. And with insurance solutions, really solving a problem and changing memories for people down the road.
You know what I find, and I've been in this industry for 15 years, started out as a career agent, so just starting out, I learned there were so many values and valuable lessons and solutions that I could provide families with. And I think that was my major motivation in getting into this industry. And plus I had the opportunity to have my own business. So outside of the swimming pool, which I was very involved with and still am, but to have that business. And that's been something that's just been wonderful on so many fronts for me.
Oh, I bet. And what else is incredible is you mentioned this was over 30 years ago that this occurred. Well, that must have been a very unique situation and a unique story back then. But today, it's an everyday story. You know, it's not unusual. The awareness for long-term care and what's happening in the demographics is just massive. And part of that has to do with the baby boomer generation. There are 80 million baby boomers right now born between 1946 and 1964. And every day, 8,000 of those turn age 65, and they think to themselves, oh boy, do I have a plan in place for a long-term care event? And baby boomers love their choices.
That's right.
And so they would like to know that they have the choice and control for a plan should something occur. And on top of that, it's not just the baby boomers, but the generation behind the baby boomers.
Sure.
There's Gen Xers and Gen Yers who are seeing their parents and their aunts and uncles and their friends going through these types of scenarios, mm-hmm. maybe living with them, mm-hmm. going to visit them in facilities. And so again, it's becoming very, very mainstream, the thinking to say, gosh, I better take care of this in my plan. On top of that, knowing that 70% of people at some point in their life is going to need care like your mom and dad.
Sure.
Boy, do the math. 70% of 80 million baby boomers and 90 million Generation X and Y, and you can see why this is a fantastic opportunity and why we are growing so much at Genworth and looking for people that would like to get into this noble and exciting opportunity to help people with this important problem. And you had mentioned having a business for yourself. Was that important to you when you looked at this career?
It just made such a difference for me because I had the tools, not the tools that are available at Genworth today. I mean, when I started out, it was very, very small, just starting. And today, there's so many other viable solutions and so many multiple products, which I get really excited about and are really great for all of mainstream America. I mean, there's not a solution out there that we can't help them with, and I think that's really powerful. My business then, a business today for men and women throughout the country that are looking at this as a viable business, you know, it's a way of giving back. And to me, it's all about the education, because when people are educated, they make great decisions. And that was one of the things that fell short in my dad's situation. We didn't have the education, the products weren't there. I mean, so you operate in crisis management. And as a business owner back then, on that side of starting that business, I was able to go in and help families, and that's powerful of what we do at Genworth.
Oh, thanks. And you know, you mentioned education, being mm-hmm. able to educate the consumers, and that always feels so great when you're bringing people solutions that they didn't know about.
Oh, you bet.
And I had mentioned that, you know, 70% of people need care. Mm-hmm. And a lot of times people think that care means a nursing home facility. But you know what? 80% of people want to stay at home and they want to have care at home. And what they may not realize is private insurance allows you the financial funds to be able to do that. And as you mentioned, it can get quite costly. $18 a day, as you said, your dad, that's unbelievable. Today, just like your experience mm-hmm. with your mother, the average care is $250 a day, or about $91,000 a year
right.
to have someone in a facility. And you can imagine how quickly that can burn through somebody's retirement assets. And if you want to stay at home, that could even be more costly. But however, with the proper plan and the proper products, people can have the plan that they desire and that they want. So I would imagine the next question is, you know, I believe in this, I want to help, I want to get into this great exploding industry. So how do I do that? You know, what company should I be a part of? What should I look for? And I'm sure that's something that was on your mind.
Well, in the strength of a company is everything, because
yes.
you're out there talking to men and women and families everywhere, and you want to have the strength behind your company. When I was an Olympic athlete, standing on the block as part of my team, I had three other women as well as an entire country that was behind me. And I'll tell you, there's a lot of power in that when you are part of something like a team, and certainly the power that we have behind Genworth, because the solutions are incredible. The backstage, if you will, the people behind the blocks are incredible to start a business, and you're never alone, and that's so important, I think, when starting
a
business.
Absolutely. And what really comes to mind with Genworth is families. And Genworth's mission is to serve Main Street America at life's moments of truth. And that really means at times in the life, the happy times, the sad times, retirement, a new baby, unfortunately a long-term care event. During those times, we want to be there to have the products and services to help you and the family. But beyond just Main Street, it's more about Main Street families, because there's 50 million Main Street families out there who need our help with the different goals that they have in their life. And when you look at the Main Street families of today, those are different than the Main Street families of yesterday. So Genworth is a Fortune 500 company, over $100 billion in assets, and we do business in 25 countries. So that's great. We're very strong financially, have a strong, solid foundation, been around many, many years. But on top of that, what's key is we are a core and a market leader in what's most important to us, and that's long-term care. We have been the market leader for long-term care for many years, currently with a 38% market share, so very recognizable in this space. We are number one in the amount of policyholders we have. We are number one in the amount of sales that we do, and that's all really great and very, very important. But what's really special to me is also what we're number one in and what we do best, and that is claims. And we pay claims more than anybody else out there, and more often. We have paid over $9 billion in claims in the 40 years that we've been around. And by the way, 40 years is the longest time anyone's been doing this type of business. This is a relatively new industry in the insurance world, but Genworth was there first. So $9 billion of claims we've paid out to people, and that's almost double our nearest competitor. So what does that mean? That means we have the experience, the expertise, and the process to do it smoothly. And to me, joining Genworth, that was so important to me, because every day what we're out there selling is promises. We promise that if you pay us, we will pay you or your family down the road. And that's where we really, really excel and soar and make important. And I'm sure you found that as well with your parents.
You know, my parents and past clients and clients that I have, because I was in the business 15 years ago. So I do and have had clients on claims over the years. Delivering on the promise, and nothing says that. Look, we are the face of the company when we come in and speak with people and help people. And having that process and having those dollars to help pay those claims and to be a part of that is so significant and such a relief for families, because it's at a time when everything else can be such a mess, and then through the claims part, we help ease that process, and that's really powerful.
Absolutely. And the other wonderful asset of Genworth, beyond its leadership and market leader and assets, is the retail distribution. And that's a sales organization that I have the pleasure of leading and that we are looking to really grow. We are an elite organization of long-term care planning specialists of over 600 agents nationally who really go out and are really, I kid them, they're the Navy SEALs of long-term care. And in today's world, with all the awareness and all the desire and interest in long-term care, the other thing people continue to say is they would like a specialist. And our agents are full-time, as I mentioned, long-term care planning specialists, the best of the best, and the only organization like its kind in the industry nationally. So a very interesting and relevant organization to look into joining. So you might be thinking, well, that sounds great, and I want to be a part of this, but boy, you know, I've never really been part of this in the insurance world. I'm not really quite sure how to get started. I'm currently teaching. I'm a coach. I'm not really sure how this works. So we're going to share with you the fantastic value proposition to help you get started and grow into a successful business. And what's unique about our industry is if you start asking people their backgrounds, they come from all different backgrounds. Very few people, I think, when they're 6 years old and someone says, what do you want to be when you grow up, say, in the insurance business. You just kind of recognize the opportunity and have an opportunity to get into it. And so we have tremendous programs to help you build your business. So let's talk about a couple of them. First of all, it starts with both national and local support. We are nationally based here in Richmond, Virginia, but we also have 23 general agents across the country, locally, right in your neighborhood, who are very excited and looking forward to meeting you and talking to you more about the career and having you be a part of their organization. So what's really unique is that even though you're considered an independent agent, you're part of a team and you're part of a local organization that will provide training, mentorship, support, ideas, and fun as you build and grow your business. From a national point of view, we offer a plethora of ways to help. First of all, obviously in the products that you sell. We provide a really leading product portfolio. Obviously, first and foremost, long-term care, but also life insurance and annuities. Because as you're out there talking to your clients and getting referrals and talking to their family, other needs arise that you wouldn't be able to help them with. The other thing that's very key is obviously income potential. This is a really unique business if you haven't been in the insurance business before, to really earn a significant income even in your first year. It's a commission-based business, but we want to start you out as a new agent on a fast start. So we actually have a new agent bonus program that will pay you a predictable income of $2,500 a month for the first 6 months to get you started in the transition, but more importantly, to give you dollars to invest in your local marketing to get started. And what also is unique about our business is we pay something called renewal. So every year that your client continues to pay their premium, you'll continue to get an extra little piece of revenue or commission. That adds up tremendously over time, to the point that after many years in this business, you build up quite a book of clients that will continually generate income for you well into your retirement years. So it's almost like kind of when you're creating your own pension. As a matter of fact, CNN Money recently published a study that showed that insurance professionals are one of the top 10 wage earners in the United States.
I would believe that.
Oh, yeah, mm-hmm. Absolutely. So very exciting. Also, education. Again, you might be thinking, my goodness, how am I going to learn all this? We have a very robust education program that starts really day one. Day one locally that you start with your general agent. And then also in your first month, we have a national new agent school. So we'll actually bring you to Richmond, Virginia, and for a week-long training class. And not only is it great to learn the education and content and all that we teach, but it's also you'll meet other new colleagues across the country that you'll build long-lasting relationships with. Over the next 2 years, we bring you back to Richmond several times to build upon that training. And in between all that, we have conference calls and webinars, and you have meetings locally with your general agent. We have annual meetings where we bring everyone together.
You have all of the tools available to you, and that matters. It matters when you walk into a home. It matters in how you're learning and how you're mentored. And that says a lot, because you're going to get the education. They're going to get the education that they need to feel confident and comfortable when talking with clients, because it is a conversation, and it's great to have all of that support behind you.
The next part after you understand and go through a lot of that education is, how am I going to build my business? And we have a tremendous amount of marketing and business building platforms and toolkits and turnkey systems to help you along your way, such as seminars and toolkits to help you brand yourself, or work with the centers of influence, as Wendy mentioned, or even get into special markets like LGBT or the women's market.
Right.
So plenty of behind the scenes to help you in any direction you want your business to take. And finally, we're heavily invested in technology. We do a lot with, we start you off with an iPad. When you're a new agent, we will send you an iPad, because we understand the importance of being mobile and mobile selling solutions. Yeah. And the other part of technology is social media. And we are getting into that. We support that through LinkedIn and social media sites, which is also a really great way to connect. Because again, we're all about being relevant for today's consumer.
And on that social media side, I find that being a part of LinkedIn, as you mentioned, but having your own website, and it never has to be fancy, but some place where those clients, those referrals, those people can actually go and see you and see what you are about, because you always want to appear bigger than you are. And I think those kinds of social media things give you that.
Absolutely. Well, you know, Wendy, as a new agent, kind of reflecting back, what were some things that, I guess, tips that you would give for anyone watching that would be tips of success, your three secrets of success?
So, three things. Be consistent in every single day that you are working. Number two, stay on the cutting edge, and the technology is a great thing, and you need to do that. And even above that, I always say, be the game changer. Technology changes that. The support system changes the way that you can do business today. And the third is, don't be afraid to fail, because you're gonna fail. And that just makes you, seriously, it makes you better. Those that fail make failure, to me, means bold decisions, means being courageous.
And so with a company like Genworth behind, there's tremendous opportunity in your future. So I hope you take a look, and I would like to learn more. We'd love to chat with you more about this opportunity and introduce you to a general agent in your local community that you can get to know and take the first step to be on your way to a successful career as a long-term care planning specialist with the retail organization. Thank you for watching this and having the interest to learn about this exciting career. Thank you, Wendy, so much for joining us. And we would love to continue the conversation. And so if you would too, please contact Mary Siddons. You'll see her information on the screen. Thank you so much.